little bit of fog this morning for the first day of summer, which officially starts at 6:07, right after we get the show started, actually. Be sure to join me. We'll be talking about the new TARDA plan for autonomous automobiles. They're bringing a program to Toledo. That's part of their transportation needs for the future. We'll discuss. An expert tells Scott that, yes, paid parking downtown at lunchtime is a good idea. We'll give you the details on that. Doc Treese joins us, of course, a brand new Yoko Ono Minute and a brand new 60-minute poll, and the decision by President Trump that he said he couldn't make, which he made yesterday regarding illegal immigrants coming into the country and their children. All of that and more at 6 on News Radio 1370 WSPD, 92.9 FM, and of course always available on iHeartRadio.